David Ortiz is back in the lineup tonight here at Fenway. He's been on the DL for just over 2 months with a wrist injury, but he's here batting third versus the New York Yankees.